हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम बैक टू लक्ष्मी सी पी मार्केट एनालिसिस वीडियो फॉर 28th of April 2020 एंड अंशुल जैन। लेट्स हैव अ चेक ऑन निफ्टी फ्यूचर्स। निफ्टी फ्यूचर्स एज वी मेंशन दैट अ की एरिया ऑफ 9333 विल प्रोवाइड रेसिस्टेंस एंड दीज हाईज ओवर ईयर्स एंड द इंडेक्स इन द मॉर्निंग ट्रेड हेडेड अबोव इट बट फॉर द एंटायर सेशन consolidated near 9333. The bulls failed to take the index higher. So heading forward, if the index sustains below 9144, then the downside will open, and on the contrary, if there is a gap up opening above 9350, then the immediate target for the index will be 9522. Intraday, a breach below 9253 will head to test 9144. Let's have a check on Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty also witnessed similar price action after gap up opening. It headed higher, and as you mentioned yesterday, this top over here will act as a resistance, and it did in the today's session. So heading forward, if there's a gap up opening above 2300, then the immediate target for the index will be 2600. On the contrary, if 19823, the 200 period moving average, is taken out by the bears, then 19260 will be the immediate target on the downside. So the index, both the indices are in a sideways consolidation range, and any breakout of the range will provide fresh directional cues. For daily such content, please like and share our video and subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon. This is Anshul Jain signing off for the day. Thank you.